Kolog the most days as NWA United States Champion in the 80s. Keita Koloff, Greg Valentine, Lex Luger, Magnum TA, or Wahoo McDaniel? Wahoo McDaniel held the U.S. title a combined 296 days in the 80s. Magnum TA held the U.S. title a combined 302 days in the 80s. Arch nemesis Nikita Koloff held the U.S. title a combined 328 days in the 80s. The total package Lex Luger held the U.S. title an impressive combined 438 days in the 80s. But the top dog is Greg Valentine with an impressive total of 512 combined days as U.S. champ in the 1980s.